Hi there, this is Jose coming to you from Latin Heat Entertainment. I'm standing right here with John Ramirez, the executive director of
the Real Rasquache Art and Film Festival, the 8th annual.
Always great to see a sold-out house and people having a good time. And I mean, the vision for this festival has always been to bring the community together with the talent within our community and filmmakers in our community.
Just as long as everybody's out here and you know, like yourself, these people, everybody taking their time to do this for us, for the cast. It means a lot, man, because we put everything we have into it. And you know, sometimes little things like this don't get seen by the people that should be seen.
We got to meet Isai Morales tonight, which was, you know, that was a lot of fun. Carla really enjoyed that, and he was a real gentleman, real nice guy. So there was some terrific people at this film festival.
We don't want to alienate non-Latins, and I think it's really important that Dennis go out there and learn how it's done from the mainstream community and bring that knowledge and wisdom back to ours so we could tell our story in a mainstream way where you don't have to be Latino to get down with us.
When a script makes you laugh out loud, that's unbelievable. Because, you know, one thing is what's on the page and another thing is what ends up on the screen. In his case, it was even funnier up on the screen.
Rasquache Art Film Festival. We're gonna have a 9th annual one?
Absolutely. We're gearing up for the 10th. We don't know what it's gonna look like, but it's gonna be big.